Hi, this topic I'll talk is gonna show you how to get your own shimejis on your computer. Follow these easy steps to easily add and install shimejis on your computer PC. So first of all, you have to open Google Chrome browser on your computer and then search for shimeji. And now you have to open this link that comes from shimejis.xyz. So open this link and then you will directly jump into official shimeji browser extension page. Here just click on get your shimeji, and here we can see total 3 steps we have to complete to use shimeji on our computer. So in first step we have to select or pick a shimeji. So here you'll find lots of shimeji category. You can pick any of them from here. So I'm going to selecting this first group of shimeji. It's called Adventure Time. Then you will jump into second step. Here scroll down and select a specific shimeji from here or shimeji character, and then here we can see I've completed first 2 steps and right now I'm in final step. So here's scroll down and just here all you have to need just click on get it, and now you have to sign in with Google. So click here. Once you successfully signed in, now click on open Chrome Web Store. And in last step, we have to add the shimeji extension to our Google Chrome browser. Here, just click on add to Chrome. Add extension. Once the shimeji extension added, click on this extension icon. And here, you have to pin the shimeji browser extension. Once done, now I'm going to opening a tab on my browser. Let's open google.com. And now I want to turn on shimejis into this tab. So here's I'm clicking on this shimeji icon. And here make sure to turn on shimejis. And that's it. And as you can see, my shimejis are added here. And now here we can see the default character of shimeji. If you want to change your character, again click on this icon and click on get a shimeji, and here click on shimeji, and now here you have to select a different character. So I'm selecting this character. Once the character selected, click on get it. And here just click on activate the character, and as you can see I've successfully added my shimeji. And now I'm going to my Google tab again, and now to add another character just click on icon, and here you will find all of your added or activated characters. Now to add any specific character in your tab, just click on spawn shimeji and the character will be add. That's how, by clicking on this spawn shimeji, you will be able to add multiple characters. Here we can see. Now, right click any of them, and here you will find bunch of different options to animate your shimeji. So here I'm selecting sit down. Here we can see the shimeji sit down. Stand up. Now, from here you will be able to control your shimeji. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.